saw there's nothing to loot, and she's like, well, I guess I'm out of here.
Yeah. Like, I guess my business is done. MVP.
Oh my gosh.
Mordecai, what a surprise.
Oh, surprise. Everyone's getting crits over here, just
yeah.
Mowing down everything. Another crit. That's three crits in a row that I've gotten, apparently.
Nice.
Four? What is going on?
With who?
With everyone.
Oh.
I've gotten one with Mordecai, with Riz, with Ike, and with Oscar.
Well then.
Everyone's just going off.
Yeah. Oh hey, I got the Ragnar Blade.
How does this work?
Only Ike can wield it. Except he can't.
Yeah.
Only Ike can wield it. That's a lie. Mist, get out. I know you were forced and all, but, like, get out.
But, leave?
Yeah, please? Oh my god, Ina, your stats are so bad. They're so bad. I'm gonna be relying on Tibar to beat Ashnard, apparently.
Oh boy.
Actually, I don't even know who has the best strength between the three. Like, is it Tibarn or is it Gifka? I think it's Gifka. Hold on, Ina, can I pump steroids into you? Make you viable?
Thank you.
Also, is it just me, or does your head just not look right, Ina? Here, check Discord. Her head does not look right. Here. Oh, he's muted. Okay.
Sorry about that.
It's fine.
Interesting picture you sent me.
Yep. I'm like, what is wrong with your head?
Yeah. You okay there, buddy?
Like, you alright, Ina?
Thank you.
You know, it's kind of funny, because Ina's got the Laguz Guard equipped.
Yeah.
And it works on Beorc only, but she's technically a Beorc because she's a warrior class.
She's working the system.
Yeah. Mordecai, the adept was not necessary. It wasn't.
What do you mean? Of course it was necessary.
It really wasn't. Even her walk looks weird. Like her head just looks like it's dragging along. Poor thing.
Seems like her head just has to drag on the ground.
Yeah.
Ah, funny.
You know, she just wants to get ahead in life, just like Don Whitehorse. Am I right?
Oh dang, got him. Getting all these great level ups.
Nice.
Dang. He got everything except for the two stats that are already maxed.
Dang. For her attack animation, her head just twists around even more. Like, you okay?
Thank you.
Okay. According to my guide, it looks like Gifka is the strongest of the three. So I'll be sure to bring him, because nobody else is doing damage. Nobody...
Oh boy.
Maybe Ike, but I'm not sure, because he doesn't have his blessed weapon. I was really hoping for a crit there, Mordecai. I'm just gonna do a little bit of hit and run on these dragons because they hurt like hell.
Yeah.
There goes that floppy neck running animation.
It sounds hilarious.
Oh yes, it really is. It's even better when you've got the walking speed set to fast, and it's like you blink, you miss it. So, you know, it's basically Sonic Boom, Rise of Lyric. I just sit here thinking of that one Grump Out episode of Barry editing Sonic Boom.
Yeah.
It's like you're blinking. You blink and you miss it.
Oh, man. That's freaking hilarious.
Yeah. I don't know, man. This game costs $60.
It really does, though. Oh, man.
Time to watch Ina run really funny again. Her poor head. Her poor head. Loving all these Killer X crits you're getting, Mordecai. You put Tant to sleep, that's lame.
Ugh, lame.
Annoying.
I'm annoying, huh?
Yeah. Yes, you are, Sheena. Yes, you are.